Hi, welcome back to this old farmhouse with me, Alan Thurlow. Now we acquired some bees and we got to put them into our top bar hive. It's been 4 days now. I can't wait to take a little peek just to see how they're doing. So come and join us, let's find out. Oh, look at that, loads of brood. That's loads of babies again. We're gonna hatch. Some of them are hatched already.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna put this one at the end to encourage them to come over into that. And then that one. But then I'm gonna do the little trick that I've seen, whereas I'm gonna put another full one of them there and then space it like that. So I'll move this one to here and then that one in the middle to encourage them to build more comb.
Onto your top
bars. Yeah, that's right. So I'll just move this one here like that. Make sure we don't squash any bees. We're just moving it all back in now. Yeah, just move that along, that's it. That's it, brilliant. That's it, that disappears straight away, brilliant.
Works the water, doesn't it?
Yeah, I think it does. Yeah, that's what I've heard.
They're helping each other.
Yeah. Oh, come you're going to move three together now.
Yeah.
You
should encourage it onto the one of you.
Fantastic.